The fossil record provides evidence for which of the following? The history of life on Earth, transitional forms between different groups of organisms, changes in the morphology of organisms over time, all of the above. D, all of the above.